So I kind of wanted this video just to be of a just like a 5 or 6 minute video of sitting in your splits getting stretched out, you know? So if you were watching my other two videos, I was stretching already, so you don't have to stretch. But if this is the first video you are watching of mine, you might want to stretch out like by going like this, leaning over, like stretching in different like moves. So I'm just gonna be like basically switching every 2 minutes and 50 seconds to the opposite leg. So I will be sliding out into my splits. Remember, you can always push your weight down on that leg. Trying to like get like higher, then go lower. So I hope that this has been helping you guys. So hold that for an extra 2 minutes or so, maybe 1 minute for you guys. Yeah. Point your foot, your feet, also. Probably about another 20 seconds on this leg. Try to get lower. Okay, so then I will be getting into, oh, kind of like sitting in a butterfly, probably, and like flutter. Okay, so like, let me pop them up. Put your feet really close. Like, try to get them to touch right here, like your heel. Now, push down your knees as far as you can until you get hurt. Like, you start hurting right here. And if you feel right here, you'll feel like a big long thing that connects to your legs. If that hurts, don't push it further, because that's like, if you could break that. If you break that, you won't be able to walk on either leg. You'll have two broken legs. It's not gonna be good. So then you can go like flutter, flutter, flutter. I'm a little butterfly. Then you can also bend down when you're doing this. And flutter at the same time. Okay. Push down a little further, probably about 8 seconds left until we go to the other side of splits. Okay. Now we'll be sliding out to the other side split. Then we'll be doing our middle split. So. So I've got it pointed. Okay, so I hope that that helped you. I'll do the middle splits really quickly. This is as far as I can go. Then you can also hold down with your elbows. So I hope this really helped. Have a great day. Bye.